didn't even hear the phone. Then when my friends rang the doorbell and scared me, they said, "We're all so glad you're home. You just won $1 million and a trip around the world. Better get yourself together and forget about that girl." They thought I was acting crazy, not to get excited too, but all the money in the world could never take the place of you.
Told the world that we were gonna